Whenever I interacted with Kaine, I was reminded about something from my past. Maybe my mind has been confusing her with my sister this whole time. Anyway.
The beast approaches.
Oh, I know.
Creature must have. How did it even survive these past 5 years?
I'm not gonna let this happen again. It dies today! My sword feels lighter.
It's not the blade, but the skill of the user. Strike it down!
Thank you.
Alive. Alive. Stay alive. Stay alive. Stay alive.
Grandma.
Kaine, you gotta live. You gotta come back to us.
You were the one calling me, weren't you?
You still recognize me?
Of course. I knew you right away.
Thank you, Kaine.
Welcome back, Kaine.
Well, you grew up. So, how long has it been?
5 years.
Shit. Any luck with you?
We are still no closer to finding.
By the way,
is that?
It's not as good as your grand.
No, it's good.
Kaine waking from her long, petrified sleep. Neil's unflagging kindness. Our reunion was a happy one, and we let it wash over us like rain. That is, until Devila and Popola had to go and ruin it all.
Are you kidding me?
Please, try to people are tired.
What is
Kaine always sleeps up never? Damn it.
We should.
I didn't get much sleep that night. For the first time in my life, I hated Devila. For the first time in my life, I doubted Popola. But those feelings are pointless in the end. They said and did what they did for the sake of the village. To protect it from the horror of the Shades. Really, how can I blame Devila and Popola? In the end, I'm just as bad. Because I never once stopped to think about Kaine and Emile's situation myself. Should apologize, but what good would that even?
I got a fire going.
Wait, is that
campfires?
I'm so happy to get to talk to you again, Kaine.
Yeah, me too.
I tried everything I could think of to save you, you know. I polished you with a special cloth. I poured warm water over you.
Wait, you poured water on me?
Yeah. But it didn't really do much except make you all shiny.
Hey, Emile. Thanks for saving me.
I guess you noticed how I look different now.
I'm sorry, Emile. I'm sorry for all of it.
Well, I mean, this new form isn't all bad, you know? At least I can look at you when we talk, right? Hey, so why don't you tell me something about yourself?
I'm not very interesting. Sorry.
Come on. I just want to know you better. Please?
Fine. This all happened when I was a kid. Before the whole shade possession thing. My body is different. And when the villagers found out about it, they started treating me like a freak. But one person, my grandmother, accepted me just as I was. No matter how bad things got, she gave me the strength to keep going.
She's really special to you, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, hey! That gives me an idea! Since we cured your petrification, we should start looking for a way to cure your possession and my body! I know we can do it if we all work together. Heck, it'll probably be super easy.
Let me guess. More warm water?
Okay. Can we just forget I told you about that?
Sleep well?
Sure.
And yet your red eyes... Don't be so...
I need to go see...
Very well. What might that be?
It's Mom's diary.
I have not heard you speak much about your mother.
She got the black scrawl and died when I was little.
My apologies for bringing it up.
It's all right. I can barely remember her face anymore. This is the only thing I have left of her. Reading it helps remind me of when we were still a family.
I see.
But the final entries get a little... strange.
In what way?
Well, here. Take a look.
Stay there. Can you not hear me? Why are you standing about like a slack-jawed ninny?
Sorry. Felt like I was dreaming or something.
Sleeping on one's feet is quite the talent indeed. Come now. There's the door.
Right. Let's go.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
My word.
Something wrong?
I feel as if I've just awoken from a most unpleasant dream.
I know what you mean. That happens to me whenever I read it. Popola?
Oh.
Look, I... Yeah, you're...
It's... Oh, you... That's it.
But the bridge...
So, yeah, it took... I off the fair... That...
Thanks. I'm... All right.
And for the...
Above the entrance to the shopping district should lead to the...
How excellent to know the canal is finished. Hopefully this puts our days of running all over behind us.
The faster we can move, the faster we can save Yona. Let's use it as often as we need.
Hey, you haven't seen any thieves around, have you?
No.
They don't take a lot, but when they strike, it's all...
Maybe I can...
Well, I'd cert...
Do you have a plan?
Let's try asking around the village. Thieves in the village. Can't believe...
Ah!
What's up?
Our water wheel is on its last leg.
This is a wise thought on your part. That wheel...
I suppose we'd all be...
Replacing the axle and the paddleboards should...
All right.
Thank you.
One could call it a sign of the times. Rare is the man who steals out of choice as opposed to need.
We've been dealing with a wave.
I know it's a hard world. My husband keeps nagging me about how this...
I wish I could play someplace bigger.
I hear it's two thieves.
Which job should I give you first? An old-timer in Seafront is looking for... I wrote down the client... Oh, you... Which job should I give you first? Got a job from... Which job should... An old-timer in Seaf... I wrote...
Though I got to say... A robbery?
I did catch a glimpse of a pint-sized fellow move.
Judging by what we found, we're dealing with...
Remember the pair of brothers that loiter near the water wheel?
Let's go have a...
I know things aren't... Come back.
Said I can't play outside the shopping di-
Are you two the one?
You must already-
Your tone betrays your guilt. Confess. Confess now!
Okay!
Why?
Cause Dad-
Your own father demand-
This guy sounds like a real-
Probably in the tavern.
Got it. You're forcing your own
crimes? No, now shut your mouth!
Our time is-
What a sight.
How shall we ex-
We'll tell him the truth.
Did you find the culprit?
Yeah, but it's complicated.
A pair of children driven to steal by an abusive father? Well,
they shouldn't have stolen from you, but I don't think they're entirely at fault here.
Agreed. I'll talk to the other shopkeepers and make sure they understand.
Thanks. Oh, and I also think we should get them a-
Not sure who could take them. Folks are barely- Ah, yes, your fee. Well, a shop owner's passed-
Using children as tools of thievery. Unthinkable!
I can't believe this happened in our village. Things are more desperate than I knew.
If we hope to
What's the problem?
Well, I was distracted while I was cooking. I can't make the repairs without a bunch of parts.
Yeah, that's better.
You sure?
All the
This won't be-
Thanks. I need one-
Wow. Yeah.
I need one memory alloy. One memory alloy.
I hope you find your Yona. I really do.
They appear to be up. I detect not a whit of intelligence from within that clump of iron.
Who cares if it's smart when it can smash you into a pancake?
No mere machine can hope to prevail against our intelligence and skill.
Wow, thanks, Book. I feel so much better already.
Thank you.